Okay. I hit the infestation there anyway.
Mm-hmm. You folks are so...
I'm by a burnt out airplane.
So
Michelle, just check your phone for the invitation.
Oh yeah, I always forget to do that.
Michelle rode on my bike, Dave. The Shotaro. The Eddie Benicio.
Huh?
The Shotaro.
Oh boy.
And Picadas. Do 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 do.
You were playing the 90s stuff, man. That's the good shit. Michelle is ranked up twice. That's great. She's on rank 9.
She's almost at her double digit.
Right on.
I'm 12?
No,
I'm
not yet. You're 9.
Oh, I'm 9. Okay.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, get your armor and all that shit. All right, cool.
All right, cool. All right, cool. All
right, we're taking the fun route again, okay?
Yeah.
If you want to be so British, Justin, you could say route instead of route.
Garage. That's garage as far as route. I go. Nope.
Nope, you're going to stick with route? I'm glad to hear it.
Route, yep. Route 69. So we're good to
go, I think. Agent 47. I love this guy. No one is
going to want to admit that anything. I got a black eye. Look at that shiny. My source as well, Mr. Percival, won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts. He can't stop himself from being robbed. He'll be fine. It's going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams. Stopper crew. Ground crew. All of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the lab, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power's down. Chopper crew hold position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, coordinate and evac, meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, this is why it's best to pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. I love you. And that's how we
I love this guy.
Yeah. I'm so proud of Michelle for being with us tonight.
Hell yeah.
Aww.
I'll sign the roles in a second.
All right. Don't worry. Excellent. Excellent.
You agree?
Yeah, I'm good. All right, I think we're good. All right, let's do this. We need to be in our heist armor. You two don't need to be in your heist armor because I guess it's not needed.
I still can't believe how eerily similar Michelle's character looks to her real persona.
Right on, right on, yeah.
And she's looking at me all pissed off for blowing her up. How could you blow me up, Regexian?
You know what, I'm just going to go with the Kuruma.
Yeah, I'm going to join one of you in the Kuruma, so I don't fly myself off to fucking
where's
the fucking
dock. Where's the other Kuruma? I have three Kuruma armor. I only seen two here. I don't know
too
why.
Too bad you can't give one to Michelle. Stop wagging your dick all over the place.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just going to go with this. All right, yeah, Crash. Yeah, fine.
Yeah. You still need to be able to... Maybe that's the big feature they're releasing. The ability to name vehicles.
Would be nice.
Kuruma 1, Kuruma 2, Kuruma 3,
this
and
is
one Shitaro.
Kuruma 2 was my gold one the last time. It's fucking weird.
Oh, it's zero index. It was Kuruma, Kuruma 1, and Kuruma 2, right?
Hmm.
Or maybe it's not. You're taking the fun route?
Hell yeah.
Excellent. Did you do the jump or not?
Yes.
Excellent.
Did it the last time?
You should let Michelle take the fun route.
Michelle is in the car with me.
I know. Well, my point is you've done this a billion times and fucked up at least once. Wow. So Michelle should have the opportunity to fuck up at least once and have a kick-ass time.
We're having a kick-ass time, right, Michelle?
We're fine.
Maybe I'm imposing her to be too hands-on at this point.
Yeah, I drive too slow.
We need to gain the experience.
Yeah. Do you play every day? I get in the game every day and just practice driving.
Online or single player?
Single player.
Okay, cool. Did you do any missions yet, or are you still waiting to take the first? Okay.
I just drive around, just practicing.
Gotcha. We should get in the game a bit. I mean, we just do one mission at a time.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
The first one's gonna be a real kicker. It'll be quite a surprise. You will not expect it, but then it'll all make sense.
Yeah, that was bad. Really good.
To the bone. Now he did not play a double play.
He did not. He did not.
But he's wrong.
But did you
ask? That's what he does.
We did. I said it to him in the chat as well. I was like, twin spin, Ron. Twin spin. Oh. Or double play or whatever. I can't remember what I said.
Whatever it is.
Next time. We'll get it next time.
Boy.
Crash, boy. Icky, boy. So if a 28-year-old man came to your services, Michelle, and begged you to treat his GTA addiction, what premises of hypnotism would you employ?
Good question.
I would say, you gotta join us!
Right on.
Is that the professional response?
I hope so.
Yeah. Nah, you gotta get to the root of the problem and find out. You have to find out first why it's a problem. Why does he want to change? Why does he want to stop playing? You know? If it's because he's, like, flunking out of school or, like, he's about to lose his job because he plays GTA all day.
Gotcha.
Then that gives you something to work with.
Yep. Cool, Dave. I mean, that's a great... But there's no such thing as a great or grand decipher entrance. That was just a flippity flop. A flip flop. Doesn't Michelle need to be in that seat?
I'm looking at some guy.
Oh, yeah, I probably don't need to be here. Okay, Michelle and Yan, you need to get in the front two seats.
Helicopter?
Yeah.
Yanny pilots, and then so you're in
you need
the front
to get on
passenger.
This side. You need to come in on this side here.
Wait, this side?
The side I'm on, yeah. On the right side, you need to get into the passenger seats, just like it would be if it was a car.
Side.
Yep. That's the easiest gun for you to use in this setup. You can't change your position while you're in the mission, so whatever seat you choose here is what you're going to be stuck in until the end.
So you got to choose carefully. You want me in the front seat?
Yeah. And the problem with these guns in the back is you don't have full motion to look down and up and all around.
Yeah,
you need to press
precise control.
I know. You need to press E and you get your full gun control.
Ah.
And even though we're shooting in the back, it's really not doing anything.
Yeah, we're just fucking around here.
You just gotta land it once, Ian. You'll be fine.
See that yellow blip there? It's got an up arrow, which means that the blip is higher than where you are right now.
It's upstairs.
And if it's lower, it turns to a down arrow. Very
and
intuitive.
And if you're even with it, then there's no arrow.
Mm-hmm. So you can see it right here. Here's our target right up here. There's a yellow ring.
Corona.
Yeah,
with the rhythm of the night, yes.
So we're supposed to shoot at that?
Nope.
No.
Oh.
We just do this out of passive aggression.
That's
historically.
Just us. We're just fucking around.
Yeah. And then we don't wait for it to say jump. So we're going to see you guys a bit later.
Yeah.
In the mission.
This is where we bail.
That's right.
Oh.
Good luck.
And here we go.
Us, baby.
I can't even fucking move my thing.
What, did you whip it out first?
It's alright, I'm here.
Dave is so sexy, yeah, he makes me so horny.
And it was since I've done this, so I need to get my coordinates.
Yeah, don't splat.
I'm trying not to, man.
It's less important to land far away and more important to not splat.
Haha, I landed right on target.
I landed closer to on target. I landed in view of the control panel.
Fine.
You want to blow it up?
Yes, I do want to blow it up, okay? Always. Is that even a fucking question?
I'll help you. All right. Here we go, baby. You and me. Mano a mano. I take little boom boom. I take Kim Jong-un's boom boom. And you take the mini hoo-hoo.
The mini honcho.
The mini hoo-hoo.
The boo-hoo.
The boo-hoo.
That's a doily, booey.
The hoo-hoo's got a muffler.
A muffler. Yeah, it's been so long now. That's why I haven't forgotten my way around here.
Hope you're going to leave me some enemies.
Well, you catch up with me, then I'll leave you something.
All right, then I'll just go ahead of you and fuck you. Yep.
You got him. I got this guy.
Yeah. I love that we're competing over enemies to kill. We're so over the freshness.
Wait, what happened?
Whoa, okay. Well,
how do I pull my parachute? I have strings coming out of my hands.
I don't believe you'll be able to successfully complete the mission without that.
No.
Without being in.
Oh.
Well, so all right.
Oh, boy. We're screwed.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
We gotta fly all the way over again.
Yep. Michelle.
Don't exit the vehicle. Don't exit the chopper.
Don't hit F.
Don't whatever pull you do. A Brent.
I will keep my hands off the keyboard.
That all is you gotta so do is
shoot.
Move.
All you gotta use is the left mouse button. Use your mouse to aim and shoot.
This is the mentality of Brent. Ooh, I'm parachuting. Ooh, there's a cliff. Let me see if I can make splatty splat with Cliff. Sure. Michelle's having fun, yeah. F for fun.
Yeah, no, I'm not touching that key again. I'm gonna put an electric charge in that key.
You're fine, Michelle. It's the freshness. Again, an F word. Were you successful in blowing up a phantom car yet, Dave?
Nope. They don't blow up.
No?
They do blow up.
Do they?
Yes, they do.
I have not been successful then.
Oh, we're too high to be successful.
Oh, maybe that's it.
Yeah, you pilot that helicopter.
Come on.
Fly us to the moon. And let it play your favorite tune. Something like that. Alright, bye.
Glick.
The sink is absolutely horrible.
Yeah.
Oh, Yen. Michelle, we'll see you soon. Don't worry. Have a beer. All right. We're gonna make some boom boom happen, baby, yeah. Boom boom, a boom boom and a boom boom.
Boom boom, oh boy, that's goody.
Yes. I learned from my old Jamaican boss what a poom poom was and a sour poom poom. Something you want to avoid. You don't want to make boom boom to a sour poom poom.
Deserted.
It took forever for that one. Don't forget to take your left. There you go.
I know the way. I've never gotten lost
the last time. You did the last time. Yes, you did.
Michelle, there's a chopper coming in the distance. We're gonna need you to shoot it. It's right there in front of us.
I see it. There we go.
Well done.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, and E.
Hey. I already was an E. I'm ready to hit enter.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, enter.
Don't forget the guy when you're at the elevator. I didn't forget, Justin. I know.
I never forget these guys.
All right. I always forget the way out of. What the fuck? All right. All right. I fucking chair in the way. All right. I love the instantness of this cutscene.
There's another chopper coming, Michelle.
I see it on the screen. Oh, there we go.
I wasn't talking about you, I was talking about the guy.
Oh yeah, I got it. Behind that mountain. I need it to come
back. Donnie, you ready to get wet with me, baby?
Oh. I am. I'm gonna put my rebreather on though, because you know how much trouble I've had with this fucking thing.
Maybe that's the big release.
Yeah.
I hope it's on.
Mine's on.
Alright, yes it is.
I think.
Oh, no.
Well, I see rebreathers for air meter depleting. So I think it's good.
Is it over?
Mine is not.
Again?
Again.
Hopefully you have some
food. I think
food.
You got it, Michelle.
I'm lost. I'm completely fucking lost.
Did you go in the water and dive?
I'm nearly dead if I don't get up out of this fucking thing.
Oh, no.
Do you have it in your inventory?
Uh-oh, we got two helicopters coming up.
I'm on the surface. I'm good. It is in my inventory because I bought rebreathers yesterday.
You came prepared for class, but the classroom doesn't want to see you right now, it seems.
Okay, I got rebreathers on. Okay, I'm good.
All right.
Some inventory.
Hey, get the machine.
All right, I'm in the tunnel.
Excellent. Job. One more.
God, that one was fucking awful.
Smell my farts along the way.
I can't go up
any
higher.
Oh man, it's pungent.
Yeah.
1 second.
I've got like 20 rebreathers. I'm good.
Take out a note.
I don't know why it always happens to me and never anyone else.
Good job.
I don't know. We can eliminate your CPU, everything. Yeah. Even with a new build, it's just a bug with your account, like the license plates.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why. It's one of those anti-cheat things.
Come on.
Yeah, maybe. I don't cheat, though.
We did cheat.
Oh, exploit, not cheat. That's the difference.
All right.
Oh, no. No.
It's over us.
Oh, no. Are we done?
No.
Okay.
I can't get it on screen. It's, like, too high up.
I've exited the narrow tunnel, also known as the urethra.
I'm on the way.
Oh,
I'm
not too far away, though. I got one of them.
My soldiers are marching out of here in single file.
Yeah, I see it. Hang on.
Well, all we have to do is wait for Yan and Michelle.
I can't find it. Oh, there mm-hmm. it is.
Yeah.
My mouse won't track it. There we go.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, I am.
Yep, I see you. Can he stop doing his show and come and game with us?
He's not live.
Oh, yeah, no, this is a recording.
I know, I'm just being facetious.
Is he in Chapville?
No, I don't think he was.
Yeah, I think he's got family time going on.
All right,
that's
Yan, literally all you have to do is make sure that we can get in the chopper for us to proceed with the final sequence. So as long as you don't crash, we should almost be in the home stretch.
Oh.
Did you just crash?
We crashed.
Fuck.
And we gotta do it all over again, folks.
I was trying to be so careful.
Well, at least Michelle has exposure.
Yeah.
Oh, Yan. Yan Teen, the nerd.
We were doing... Michelle and I were doing so well.
How did you crash,
fighting
though?
Fighting off the chopper.
You were in the air. What did you crash into?
The mountain.
In the mountain, in the tree.
Don't pull a Brent next time, please. I know how irresistible the mountain looks to crash into it, but please, just try to avoid the big rock. I'm just teasing.
I haven't done this in ages, you know.
Fine, I won't risk failing the mission again. I'll take it like a man. Oh.
I wanted the other side this time, okay?
Hurry.
I'm a character. I can't do anymore. Let's calm down.
Just get in the fucking chopper.
I already got in the fucking chopper. Get your mind out of that
whining,
gutter.
Okay? My mind is gutted, okay? There's nothing you can do about it.
How did you enjoy your shooting experience, Michelle?
Good. I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Excellent.
Yeah, she did great.
Awesome.
I was trying to tame the stallion, but we were being shot at.
Ew, gooey.
So I keep it stable so she could shoot.
Right.
And then crash into a fucking mountain after all that.
Alright, I'll pour more booze. More booze.
Yeah, you pour more booze. Mm-hmm. Boy.
Right up here.
Eek. Boy. Arriba. Arriba. Esta aquí. Almost.
Oh,
All right, mateys. Good luck. Don't crash into the rock, please. Icky, icky, boy, boy. I love that sound effect. I say it every fucking time.
I know, it's the imp.
Yep. Ooh, I love the way you parachute.
I just fell. I'm okay, though.
Ick.
I was near the ground, all right? No, just let's have...
Icky!
All right, you can blow the door up this time.
Okay. A little bit delayed.
It works. It wasn't delayed for me. It opened pretty instantly, actually. Yeah, I don't know. A weird sync thing.
Maybe, yeah, a weird sync. Let me get out my little poom poom. It's called the Widowmaker. My pink pistol. We got this boom boom! Wah, 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 wah.
Oh, he's still alive. He's still alive.
Ha-ha.
He's not anymore.
Ha-ha. Whee! Woo! Yahoo! Wee-hee! Yeehaw! Wee-hee! Sorry, that's the sound effect that we make when we make kills.
It's like, wee,
you just
woo,
you completely missed this guy, dude. You're slipping. You're slipping out of that poom poom.
I killed like three guys there, okay? I was leaving one for you.
Yeah, you left the one that was about to take your life. Yeah, right. Don't cover up your tracks. I can see through your lies.
I am
fine. Why am I not seeing it?
Ooh, I know you're fine. You're a hot, handsome young chap. Loaded with sperm.
I hit that thing.
All right, I'm ready when you are. Okay, press an E.
I already. Yeah, we don't need time to E, just the enter.
That's right, I'm just. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nice! Boom, boom. Okay. Groover's time machine. Wonder who said that. Sounds a lot like Michelle.
Sounded hot.
Too cool for skewl. Go cool. Go to the cooling tunnel for Groover. Oh.
I saw a helicopter on the screen and then it went away. What's up with that?
The helicopters are the crosses.
Alright, it worked this time and I pressed the button.
I saw it come onto that map and then it like backed off.
Alright, we're swimming out of here.
Yes. And remember, don't crash into the big rock. Dave, you swim so well.
Oh, thank you,
I'm
baby.
Gonna make you
thank
swim
you.
With the fishes.
Muggsy style, huh?
Yeah. Gonna make you swim with the fishes, see?
See?
I'm a fishing.
He does a good version of it, though. It's pretty
good. He does.
Even if he's got a... fixation on Michelle. Ooh.
Everybody's fixated on Michelle. She sucks everyone's love in like a black hole.
Can you get the choppers? No.
Okay, we're nearly out.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, crap, I jumped out again. What
oh,
the
no.
Frick? Oh, hey, I have a parachute.
It doesn't matter.
You're still gonna...
Oh, I lost my parachute. Dang it!
Oh boy.
Ick. Boy.
I was trying to aim at those helicopters. I'm sorry.
Please don't press anything on the keyboard.
At least I'm getting my helicopter practice in again.
That's true.
Yep.
There is a practicality to this.
Yes. Yeah. See, that's why I did that.
Fuck. Ah, fucking.
It's easier to parachute from this side. You know that, right?
I don't.
It actually gives you a bit. It's easier to aim for the parking lot.
It's pretty easy for me.
I'm not saying it's not easy. It's just slightly more or less, slightly less awkward, if you will.
I understand it's all about angles with you, Dunny.
It's all about the angles, man.
Your yaw and your roll and your pitch. Yeah. Your quaternion matrix.
Ooh, now you're talking my language, huh?
Little gimbal lock with those Euler coordinates.
Gimbal, that's such a hot word right there, huh? Yeah. Gimbal.
Yeah, that gimbal lock effect is nightmarish for sync, for rotational sync.
I wonder what Jan thinks of the word gimbal.
And then there's spherical lerp. Lerp. Linear interpolation. Also lerp. Called slurp.
Lerp or lerp.
Spherical
slurp.
Linear interpolation.
Slurp. I like that. I like that. Or it could be called derp, as in Don interpolation.
Michelle's like, you guys, I love you, but I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah, probably not. Well, here's the target right here. He's looking at the wrong way.
San Chakiski Mountain Range.
I'm Eddie Panisi.
Eddie Panisi's got a fever of 103.
Yes, he does.
Bye. No pressing up, please, and no crashing into big rocks in front of you.
I'm sitting on my left hand, so I won't even be on the keyboard with it.
Ick. Icky, sticky, boy. Fuki me, chichi. Suki me, junky.
Fuki me, junky. Fuki me, chichi. Yan knows what we're talking about. Yan knows exactly what we're talking about here.
Hold us, my Magnus Dungus.
We'd laugh. I have a recording of us laughing for 10 minutes straight after you created that name. I'm serious. I've got, like, a recording of that.
Oh, God.
Smack into the side of a car, but that's good enough for me. All right, let's do this shit.
Nah. All right.
Go.
No.
Fine. Here we go.
See? It was delayed. Was it not okay. Delayed for you that time?
Yeah, I think so.
Not my fault.
I know.
Is it boom boom?
See the guy here?
Yeah. Fine, you get him.
I got him.
I'm just gonna sit back and proceed without firing. Well, I had to in that case. First come, first serve.
Yeah. There we go. Excellent.
Shot right in the asshole.
Yeah, there's
right in the bunghole.
Fourth guy right there.
Right
okay.
Behind. This is a guy that you missed.
Yeah. Didn't miss him this time, though.
Yeah, because he came out in front of you.
No, because I remembered.
I love your cache memory there, buddy.
There's a chopper coming in front of us, Michelle.
Yeah, where is it?
Chopper in front. Warning. Boom, boom.
Come on, guy. Come out. There you go.
All right,
let's do
Why
this.
Why am I not seeing it?
The Kunt, please.
Yes, the Kunt is three.
Dirk. Uh-huh.
Allez.
Yay! Okay. That cutscene always glitches in different ways.
Yeah, a little bit.
He's underneath us, I think.
A facade.
You're a facade. You're a fucking facade.
A facade. Ficaras. Italiano restaurante.
I love the way we...
Pistols. Yeah. Uh-huh. All right, you take the last two.
You get him.
No. All right, you get the last one.
Where is that motherfucker?
It's... Okay, I guess we missed somebody.
Yeah, maybe.
How am I out of a rebreather already?
I don't know, man. You're supposed to get like three of them, right? For this mission.
I guess it gave a little bit extra from the last time.
Yeah, I was trying to go around the mountain there.
I started with four. That was like on 10%.
All right.
Está loco. Comprende?
You loco.
I need to helicopter a bit. I think he's going down anyway.
Oh, shake that heli for me, baby.
Shake your loves.
I can't go any further to the right.
Then maybe you need a tunnel to the left. Let me make some room.
Yeah, you got him, Michelle. We're on fire, so.
We're on fire?
Oh, please don't be on fire.
It looks like they're on fire.
Oh, no.
I know. Hopefully it's, screw hope. Yeah, I'll be put out in a second, Michelle. Don't worry.
Oh, they exploded?
It sounded like an enemy explosion.
No, that was the other chopper.
Oh, thank fuck.
No, I'm shooting.
Michelle, get him.
I'm trying. I can't find him. I just lost him.
He's there.
Oh, where is he?
We're almost out of here, buddy.
Yep.
We're converting all this oxygen into carbon dioxide.
Yeah, I can't get any more to the right. I'm as far as I can go. I can see him.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. That's it.
There's so much oxygen in this water, man, but we can't freaking breathe it.
Oh, two more.
Right.
We have ascended.
Okay, we're here. We're at the beach.
Nosotros estamos a la playa.
The other one too, please, Michelle.
Oh, I gotta go up a little higher. Oh, no, wait. Almost. Oh, a little more to the right. There we go.
There you go.
Whew.
Let's hurry.
We're shooting the flares for you.
Yep.
Oh, I see.
All you gotta do is pick us up.
And then we get to make a little bit more boom boom.
All right, take your time landing. Give her a bit of room. All right, back up with me here, okay? Give her a bit of room to land on the beach.
I've learned from experience. Don't worry.
It's not an easy craft to land, okay? But So we're giving you as much space so you don't crash into us or anything like that.
I mean,
that.
We could probably try the top.
Well, we could, yeah. I mean, if it's easier to land on the hills up at the top, we can climb up there. Yeah, you just do what you gotta do, Jan, okay?
All right, I'm on the hilltop here.
If you can land on the beach, that's great. But if not, don't worry about it, okay?
Yep.
It's not an easy craft to land. I can tell you right that.
Gentle.
Yep. Somewhere on this land is fine.
Just take
your time.
Just get yourself slowed down, okay? All right, if you're landed, that's okay.
Perfect.
We can try and
stay
get up
right there. And fuck you, Dave. I get my gun back. So, wah.
Yeah, whatever, buddy. Whatever, buddy.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Excellent stuff, Jan. We're doing good. We just got to complete one more segment of the mission. And your landing spot will be pretty big, okay? So, yeah, you can't...
like this.
Believe me, I've seen people fuck this up, but I don't think Jan will fuck this up because I know she's got skills.
Just to make sure that
I do.
I'm
just out of practice.
You're fine. I know, Jan. Don't worry about it.
Make sure that we can shoot these helis. Like, give us a good angle.
Yeah, give us a good angle, exactly. As long as we can... Hold on.
Out of view.
I got him.
Ken, it's all you.
Got him.
Okay. Got one in the distance.
I have no view on this. I have no view. It's all you, man.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't find him.
Still far away.
All right, don't worry about it. Huh? The ones that are far away are no threat.
Until they come closer. I'm just about to get out of critical range. I can't go any lower. Can't help with that one.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do this other one.
I can't get him, but here we go, got him.
Okay, that one's out of my range.
I can't. There we go, hang on.
Okay, came right back into view.
All right, you get him.
Evade. It's taking some time to get these.
Can't get any higher.
Guess they have to be closer anyways. Oh,
I have no view here.
I'm hitting him spot on. Oh, come on. Die. Right, die. I'm hitting you right on. I'm hitting you spot on. No.
Oh, shit.
Okay, still okay.
Hey, got one.
Take several hits.
I got one.
Okay, I got the pilot in the other one. So I think we're in the clear after they officially explode in a second. And
one more.
Come on, boom. Okay.
Yes, we're good. Okay, we're done, folks. All right, Jan,
you
gotta do a flight
to
the LZ and land, okay? And it's a pretty big patch, so you're not gonna be able to.
Take your time, there's no time.
It's an easy landing, okay? I love the end sequence to this one, it's pretty epic.
Indeed. Who's gonna do the cool move? Not to spoil it for Michelle.
I don't know.
Is it the pilot?
I
hope it's the pilot or the passenger.
I don't know.
The pilot or passenger.
What's the cool move?
I go over to
your
right.
A second.
Good stuff. Okay.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to play it safe.
Yeah, you're too high at the moment. The LZ patch is actually in this lake area.
Oh, it is. Oh, it's there. Alright.
Yeah, that's it. You don't have to hit it on the exact mark, but as close as you can, it will be fine. Now take it easy. Okay, slow it down if you can. Pull back.
Oh man, we might need to get closer. I don't think so.
No, you need to... Okay. Slowly ascend and just move over to the thing. Yeah. There we go. And pull it down.
Closer.
No, you're nearly there. You're good. All right. Here we
go.
Perfect. This will do perfectly. Yes. We're done. Excellent job, folks. We got it.
Enjoy the cutscene, Michelle.
I love that word, cajole, it's so mysterious.
Yeah.
She's hot, though. Oh, it's Michelle.
She's fresh as a fish.
What did I just take?
Fish. A grenade.
There you go. Yes, Michelle.
A grenade into the chopper. Watch this. Perfect sequence. We just walk away as if it's nothing.
Aww.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
That's the one.
And I got to throw it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What are we doing?
That's only
next?
Because I gave you most of the kills, all right? I left you.
Bullshit! Yeah. That's your punishment for being a greedy idiot. Alright, here we go. What are we doing next?
I don't know.
Pack standard?
Well, your board is cleared, so we can start something else.
She's fresh as a. Oh, shit. Not yet.
I ranked up. Wait for 186, 168, rather. Uh-huh. Wee-hee.
I ranked up as well. I'm 42 now.
Ooh. She's fresh as a fish.
That's hot stuff.
Oh, shit.
She's fresh as a fish.
He killed you.
Fresh is so fresh. Fresh as a fish.
Fresh as a fish.
We did send in a request to Rock and Ron at one point. It was very funny.
What the hell happened?
Oh, we're at the Vanilla Unicorn.
We are indeed. The strip club, folks.
Yes.
The strip club.
This is Michelle, Wow. Do you see the stripper in the back?
Now, Michelle, this might not be your cup of tea, but I know it's Jan's.
And Snyballs.
And Don's.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Peach, ooh. Baby, peach.
How do I like peach? Ooh. I can make it rain. Here we go. Yeah. It costs $3 every time to make it rain.
Yeah, I think we can afford it, right?
Chippendales.
Yeah. Yep.
Let's go for a quick peep.
Ooh. Hot stuff.
Look at that. I want that that tapa choppa to undo itself a little bit. Sorry, Michelle. Oh, peach.
You know, we can do anything we want. We can write our own checks at this point because we've got four, right? So we can basically do any single heist and we don't have to worry about any fucking randomer.
Yeah.
So, I mean,
we can do whatever.
Like, we can do a prison break. It's a good heist, but, like, you know, you just have to...
It was my vote. I do pack standard for Michelle since she's done it, but we can do prison break. I'm fine with that.
I have to be honest with you, it didn't quite work out. We never successfully completed the mission.
Oh.
So, yeah. I was trying to fucking make you feel jealous, alright?
You fucking asshole!
We never completed it. Michelle didn't have enough armor. She was kind of unarmored and stuff like that, so she couldn't last on the bike.
Okay.
I'm getting a stripper, 1 second. I'm getting a perfect lap dance. I just lost 40 quid on a private lab dance.
Quids?
Quid is an English term for money, right? It's like a buck. Yeah, 40 quid, 40 bucks.
Oh, why is Peaches running out?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Glory Estefan.
6, 7, 8 strippers are running out.
Do you guys say Gloria Estefan or Gloria Estefan? Because I've heard
Gloria
both.
Estefan.
I've heard both in the United States.
She be very fun. She be Estefan.
All the strippers have run out. What did you do, you fucker? They're all. I'm following the stripper.
I was told to meet Trevor in the strip club.
They're running away from you, okay? But I'm following the strippers right now. Okay, I'm running with them.
All right, we're gonna do a pack standard because you made me feel bad.
All right, we can do a pack standard. I don't mind. We can start easy with the fans and then do the fucking whatchamacallit heist thingy.
Excellent.
Oh, thanks, you fucking prick.
You're welcome. Now don't double-cross me again.
You know what? In fairness, I thought it was Jan at first. I thought she would be the one to do it, but...
No, I'm depositing my money at the ATM.
Yes. Yeah. You can do that on your phone, you know. You don't need to actually go to an ATM.
Oh, but I was in a strip club anyway. It's fine.
Yeah.
Don't worry, you can sniff their pussies as they keep running, Dave. You'll be able to sniff them out wherever you spawn.
You can sniff.
Again, sorry, Michelle.
You can sniff
Michelle,
me any day, okay?
Michelle, you should do it too if you have spare money there.
Their pussies are leaking pussy nectar all over. You can follow the scent to get to that.
Look, lads, alright? There's no need for that kind of smut.
ATM and deposit your money.
No need for that kind of smut, alright?
What smut?
I'll give you
it's
smut.
It's all natural.
All right, how natural? Do I get money out of this thing?
Yeah.
No, just hit E. When you have the
so shit in your pants, but we're not gonna go into that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yuck.
It's au natural, after all, right?
Well, I'd rather take pussy nectar over shit.
Well, I'm just saying, if you're gonna use the au natural fucking excuse, then, you know.
At least make it valid.
I'm just saying. I love that. Lucky Plucker. Lucky Plucker. Ring of Fire, Chili House, Lucky Plucker.
Michelle, I'm waiting outside for you in the car.
All right. Oh, yeah, okay. Fuck you.